Actually, I'm very much impressed by finding true astronomical facts in Quran. And for us, we modern astronomers have been studying very small piece of the universe. We concentrated our efforts for understanding of very small part, because by using telescope we can see only a very few parts of the sky without thinking whole the universe. So by reading Quran and by answering to your questions, I think I can find my future way for investigation of the universe.